However, the treaty's impact was short-lived, as tensions between Britain and France reignited, leading to a resumption of hostilities in 1803. While the Treaty of Amiens did not achieve a lasting peace, its historical significance lies in the fact that it marked a rare moment of diplomatic resolution during a time characterized by intense warfare.